their show.
This group from Marcus Whitman High School in Rushville, New York, was last year's high school champions.
They were the first group to use acrobatics in 1978 and the first to use colorful streamers in 1979. In fact, they're still using the streamers. We'll see them later on. They've been finalists in the Olympics every year since it began, and only two units have ever done that, Elizabeth.
Let's see what happens this year.
Right.
Double tempo's working with sabers and rifles in each hand. husband is one of their signature trademarks.
Marcus Whitman of Rushville, New York.